Today is Sunday, December 2013. Roborovski hamster, female, 2 years old. The hamster came in with a large globular swelling below the left ear. The owner noticed it 2 days ago and came to Toa Payoh Vets for treatment. Dr. Singh diagnosed it as either a tumor or an abscess. Dr. Daniel injected Zolotil 50 IM and then lensed the abscess and drained it.
Stitch.
And stitched it up. The hamster is well and going home today.